We want Skål to be the community gathering place for the Scandinavian population here in Seattle. I'm very proud of my Scandinavian heritage. I'm Norwegian and Swedish. Ballard started as a Norwegian fishing village. To this day, there's still a very strong Scandinavian population in both Ballard and Seattle in general. It's really important to me to make sure that Ballard continues to have a Nordic-facing business. Here we are, in Skål. It's a welcoming place that you don't have to be Scandinavian to be in here. We're trying to return this building to its original glory. It was a Scandinavian restaurant, the Vasa Grill, for almost 50 years. He had no idea that behind five layers of drywall, there was a beautiful original brick from this 1920s building. We've got transom windows up in the front that were hidden behind plywood for 80 years. As much as we can bring some of those elements that were included in that place back, that only helps our cause with what we're trying to do here. This really is a labor of love. There was a lot of sweat equity that went into building this place. Myself and our executive chef Lexi and my bar manager Anders have done all of the demo work. We, from the very beginning, have been going for the Viking long haul feel. As soon as you walk in the door, you can see all the activity that's happening in the back bar. You can see out the back windows. You can see the fireplace. We've got the atmosphere and the experience, I think, dialed in here. We've got the food menu is going to be ever evolving, as is the drink menu. You know, we're showcasing beers from Scandinavia and from throughout the state of Washington, and our house focuses on aquavit and aquavit cocktails. And people are reacting very positively to not only what we're serving, but just the general atmosphere in here. A lot of people will say to us, this place just has a good vibe. We're just here to make sure you're having a great time.